This is the Fluke 117. It's a 600 volt digital multimeter. The Fluke 117 is a true RMS meter, popular with both the residential and commercial trades and home enthusiasts due to its ease of use and accuracy. With that simple interface, you can measure min, max, and average readings as well as frequency and capacitance quickly and confidently. Features include Fluke's VoltAlert for non-contact voltage detection up above the display, and Fluke's AutoVolt, which is automatic AC-DC voltage selection. And you can throw it over to low impedance mode to prevent getting ghost voltage readings from nearby live conductors. It's got a 6,000 count digital display. It's backlit for ease of use, especially in dark spaces. It's got a really nice, comfortable design for one-handed operation. And if you want to go completely hands-free, a great optional extra is Fluke's ToolPak, which is a magnetic hanger. It's got a handy little kickstand for bench work, and you should get 400 hours of continual usage without the backlight from the included 9-volt battery. The Fluke 117 is a popular and reliable digital multimeter. If you use one, tell us about it in the comments section down below. If you need more info, head on over to our website. And until next time, I'm Tim. Thanks for watching Sydney Tools TV.